today we are showing you how you can transform a men's shirt into a cute shirt dress like this. Standing on the edge of a cliff, realize there must be more to life than this. So you can style it any way you want. You can either go for plain casual look with just the dress itself and your casual shoes. If you want to style it for the fall season, you can go with your leather jacket and your leather boots with a cute stockings or leggings, and you're good to go. So let's get into the tutorial.
Before proceeding, don't forget to click on that subscribe button to join our little family. And also click on that bell button so that you get notified as soon as we upload a new.
For this, you're going to need a men's shirt. Be it plain or patterned like this one, and it should be a full sleeves as well. First things first, we are going to cut the sleeves. Now, so before we do that, fold away the collar like I'm doing here. Now take a measuring tape. For my shoulders, I'm taking about 3.5 inch from the neckline and mark points on both the shoulders. Connect the mark points with their respective armhole points with a slant line like shown. Do it on both the sides and cut them, making sure to leave an extra inch if you're going to hem the armholes. Now I'm going to leave my collar as it is, but if you want to get rid of it, you can either make a round neck or a V-neck by cutting the collar out. I'm also going to leave the pocket as it is. You can call me lazy, but that's how it is. Moving on to the bottom edge of the shirt. If you have a straight edge, then you can skip this step. But if you have a curved edge like mine, cut a straight line with the help of a ruler or a measuring tape, and then keep the shirt aside. Moving on to the sleeves that we cut earlier, cut their cuffs out. And then open it up by cutting its one side. Now, if you have a cuff strap like I do, remove it as well. Then cut the sleeves into half from the center and mark a rectangular piece on one half of the sleeve and cut it out. And then take that piece and trace it on the other half of the sleeve so that you get two rectangular pieces from one sleeve. The exact same thing with the other sleeve as well. So you should get a total of 4 rectangular pieces from both the sleeves. To attach the pieces, take 2 pieces at once and bring their shortest side together like shown and do a straight stitch to join them. Now do the exact thing with the other 2 pieces as well and join with these the same way so that you get one whole piece like shown. Before we move on to making the pleats, alter the shirt to your size, leaving the armhole gap you need. Now to make the pleats, attach this rectangular piece to the shirt by bringing both its edges together from their side seams and pinning them down, making sure that both the shirt and the rectangular piece is wrong side out. Now take the other side seam of the shirt as well as the rectangular piece and bring them together and pin them as well. Now this helps for the symmetrical pleats. Now make some pleats on the rectangular piece and pin it with the shirt edge. Make as many pleats as you can and then stitch them all in place. Realize there must be more to life than this. This is how they should look like once they are done. And also don't forget to hem the edges of the rectangular piece like I did. Now the last part is to finish the armholes. Now for that, you can either go with just hemming them or you can make a piping like I'm gonna do here. For that, I'm taking the cuff of the sleeves and cutting both the edges, that is with buttons and the holes aside, and cutting 2 rectangular pieces from the rest of it. Now remove the lining from the pieces so that you get 4 rectangular pieces from one cuff. Just attach them onto the armholes by folding its edges inside and stitching it once from the outside and the other from the inside, and we are done.
Guys, we hope you like our shirt dress and its styling ways. Do tell us in the comment section below that which one is your favorite. So let's move on to the family featuring. I'll go through the comments in our previous DIY video. So fingers crossed, you guys.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna see the previous DIY video. The first one is Ankulsum, and she says, Hey, it's really amazing DIY. Loved it. And my bell button is on before you said. So love all your DIYs and cute dog, beautiful you both. Thank you.
So the next one is Natani Khushi and she says, amazing DIY, all time favorite me and my friend. Keep it up guys. It's already subscribed and bell button is on. Daily I wait for your innovative ideas video. Thanks both of you for sharing. Thank you so much.
You are so sweet and your best friend is also so sweet. So keep watching us and keep loving us the way you do. Thank you again.
And keep sharing our videos.
So that's it guys. If you want to get featured in our next video, do comment down below that your notification bell button is on. And we'll select you for our next DIY video. Thanks so much for watching guys. Bye.